been a hard week of training since that last game where they were beaten. And we'll see whether that pays off now.
Yeah, I thought one or two of their more important players didn't perform on the day, so they'll need to turn that around here if they're going to get the result they're after.
He's got a cross to make that interception. He saw it coming. To make the save. Well, that's gone behind for a corner. Well, he has cleared the danger. It's a bad pass. He's given it straight to the opposition. Was a penetrating pass, or would have been had it got past the interceptor. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. That's a real
close for goal!
Great stop. It's a gentle header, really, and no threat to the goalkeeper.
No, he could have saved that with his eyes closed.
Be a good player to wait a pass like that. A little dink, really. Now Rodriguez. Gluckov. It will be their throw. Well, you can see what he was trying to do, but the pass wasn't on. It was a bad ball, as it turned out. Matuidi. Gotti! What a fine save! Matuidi. Now Totti. First touch was poor. That was a chance to really get in at the goalkeeper, running off the defender, but he's run offside. Gorkov. Rodriguez. Referee says free kick.
Balotelli!
The header, and it's just off the mark.
Well, from that distance, I thought he might have tucked it away, but, well, maybe next time.
Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Thoughtful pass.
It didn't quite come off for them. The defender did well. Keeps it going well. Matuidi. Down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Free kick given by the ref. Tweedy. And he's backheeled it nicely to a supporting player.
Taken up by Totti.
Oh, too early, offside.
Teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. Matuidi. That's an easy interception because the pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one.
Now Diarra.
It's an exhibition here with such great passing. They tried to keep it, but they haven't been able to do that. That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that.
We could be in.
Chance! Oh, great work by the keeper.
He's won possession. Done well, the defender, to stop that cross.
Shot!
He's made the save.
Possibly booking this. Chance to get their noses in front from the corner. Played into the middle. That's out of danger there with that clearance. Ball deserved perhaps a better response from his teammates in the middle. The defender got there first, though.
So it's half time, and we're still waiting for that first goal.
Half-time, the teams are level. Where do we see a breakthrough coming for one of these sides?
Well, it's difficult, really, to see after that first 45 minutes of evidence, but... Here we go with the second half. Totti. Now the opposition read the back heel.
able to make a good interception. Now he's lost the ball. Excellent passing, great interplay. Very good intercepting play there to get his positional situation right and win the ball without too much effort. He's got away from him. Definitely in an attacking frame of mind. Look at the throw. Chance to cross it. Well, that is beautifully done.
Well, talk about individual skill, the ability to beat a man. He's shown it all there.
Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Good take by the goalkeeper, but no pressure on him. And here's the shot. Very good stop here. Well, that's gone behind, it'll be a corner. And in comes the header, here's a jump, this might be it! Another good effort, the team really battling to take the lead. At the moment it's still all square. They've run the ball back and trying to make something of it quickly. It will be their throw. Could be off. He's kept it out.
Well, we've been privileged to watch two top goalkeepers. Both have been in majestic form, really, and both with clean sheets still.
Coming in now, Cutty.
Oh, great work by the keeper. Well, we've been privileged to watch two of the best goalkeepers, and some of the saves they've made have been outstanding.
Well, here we've got the possession stat. But he's caught offside. You see what he's trying to do. It's all about the timing of the run. Clear it here.
gone out for a throw. Well, he's cleared the danger. Gonna cross it. Danger was looming large. They've got themselves back on the ball and they can attack themselves now. Linked up well.
He's got his shot off now.
The goal!
What a strike that is from outside the box. The keeper beaten by sheer power.
I think it was a game that deserved a goal. Now we've got it. Now Totti. Really had to deal with that. Could have really hurt the team now. It's going to go right to the wire here with this one goal lead. And the supporters, well, they've upped their game. There's no question about that. Just listen to them.
Yeah, they've been brilliant. But it's been a close game. And you wouldn't put it past the visitors to nick a goal back.
And the cross coming in. Shot that, it did just miss, but for a moment we thought that would influence the shape of the scoreline.
He grimaces, he knows that was a big moment. If he could have found the target there,
it's a bad pass.